it's a game.
Hello, William. Before you are six of your most valuable associates, the ones who find errors in policies. Their findings result in over two-thirds of all applications denied or prematurely terminated. Healthcare decisions should be made by doctors and their patients, not by the insurance company. Six ride the carousel, but only two can get off. The decision of which to survive falls upon you. To offer the two reprieves, you'll give a sacrifice of your own. Two can live, four will die.
She's lying.
She's lying.
She's lying.
She's lying.
She's lying.
She's lying.
No.
What do you think?